evening. Into some Diablo. If you're watching this on YouTube, subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please. Cool. So. I want to finish this piece. Worse. No, no, it seems to be quicker than white.
I'm not ready yet.
As I can, time to prepare that. I lack the needed money.
Oh, you prick. It's the second day in a row. That's why all the statues are there.
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah.
Greetings. How shall I guide my hammer?
Not while I'm in town. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. ready yet.
We have caught 4 stags, 6 does, 10 quill rats, 3 rabbits, and are on the trail of what could be 3 large bears. Some do not want to tempt fate by hunting such fearsome creatures. I say, when will we have this chance again?
Yes.
Potions.
It pops on the healer.
I cannot do that here.
Thank you.
Greetings. How shall I guide my armor? Here's a good one.
I'm not ready.
You're trying to do something.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, hey, it takes out there. Hope that be a bear.
Time to prepare.
Fuck. I said, did you see me got a promotion? Still bad? Is that any better? It's weird, the RTX thing must have been playing up. I'm saying no, you got a promotion. All good. Fuck me. You see that fucking lag? The amount of times that's gotten me killed, it's ridiculous. Pisses me off, and it's not my internet, because I've never had this problem before. Like, even when I'm not streaming, I get it. It's infuriating. I mean, I'm playing on PS5, so I would hope not, and it's fully up to date. Oh, Oh, great. Now I'm stuck in a corner. Who knows? All I know is I've only got 8 more days of this, then I can play Baldur's Gate. How am I getting worse every try? It's really annoying when, like, seemingly dodge an attack and then suddenly the boss shifts a little bit, like they, like, move as if they were, unnaturally, like, it really pisses me off when games do that. Got him. Oh, thank God it didn't go as bad as last night where I freaking didn't even pass the dungeon. And then I got the dungeon like 30 seconds after the bloody timeout, so I didn't get the whispers and it pissed me off. Okay. Actually, I should probably go to the shops first. Dump some of this inventory. Excuse me. I wonder if it matters in this game if you sell to the right carpet vendor or not. Always like to do it just in case. But, I don't know. Maybe games nowadays they don't actually care.
That's a deal. Don't hurt yourself.
Like an armor, it's probably gonna give you a better price for armor because they're more likely to sell it. At least that's how I imagine it would work.
It is done.
Actually, I probably should have done ambulance. Oh. Funny terrible that was. two more. To go. Probably only get down to 51 in time. 33 minutes. Sometimes I get lucky and there's no big boss fight in the dungeon.
Not while I'm in town.
Business escapes. I get confused if they're more than one second. Night should never be cold at
night. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
I freaking hate poison damage.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh great, I got two of them.
I'm not ready yet.
I got lucky then.
I'm not ready yet.
how bad does that lag sometimes? Like, Jesus Christ. Surprised I don't die more often. Because of it. This one I had to pick up. Yeah, what the fuck? Why would they not make many servers for such a what's supposedly supposed to be a huge release? That seems a bit stupid. Or maybe their player numbers have dropped down so much that they don't see it worth it anymore. True. I mean, I suppose the rampant sexism probably doesn't help. Problem with these vampire types, you think they're done and then suddenly they steal some of your health. Vampires.
Yeah.
that I'm recording this, I'm putting it on YouTube, even though not often have many people chatting. I should probably start including the stream, the chat stream. Because otherwise it just thinks I'm talking to myself when it's on YouTube. Anyone watching YouTube, I'm not that crazy. Yeah.
I need time to do that.
Yeah, a healthy amount of insanity is good, but there can be too much insanity. There's good insanity, like stuntmen, like they're batshit, but they're good people. And then there's the bad insanity, like having the money to save the, having money to save the world, but not letting anyone else do it because you want to be the one to save the world. That's not the good insanity. Sanity is a bit of a spectrum. Third degree. I mean, it's a problem when it only works because you surround yourself with yes men. In that case, it's not very good. Kind of alluding to someone whose name sounds like Eton Husk.
any potion.
That had to happen at some point. Sooner or later.
I'm not ready yet.
I hate when I do that spell and then there's ones in the way so I can't target the guys that are stuck in it. One of those things, like, it's great when I've got a healer, but not when you do. So I have to pop to the shop real quick.
Unusual, but a good addition to my wares.
I suppose I could take that off your hands.
Good business.
Not a jeweler, but I will.
Not while I'm in town.
Let's get back to the dungeon. God, doing that thing is such a waste of mana.
Some changes. We've got too many prisoners and not enough wolves. Personally, I think we should start executing some at this level. If those cultists and others ever decide to stop hating each other and work together, we could be in for trouble. Send swords, or I'll bring the axe.
It seems like your suspicions are right, and it's too late. I'm going this way, which means I'm going to quickly go back to the station because I feel like this. Oh! Okay, that's what the boss is going to be. It's a bit dodgy. Oh, mate, I forgot. snake. I've walked past this dude before. Hey, 45. And I can upgrade my mission. Jesus Christ. What was that? Oh, completely cleared. Dude, you're just gonna get replaced by a demon.
I'm not ready yet.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare.
not ready yet.
So why isn't it then? Probably upgrade my potion first. Okay, yeah, I can. Yep, three knights. Everybody expects the grand prisoner. They just saw me took down those three people and they thought, yeah, well, no, we can take him. So back to town.
Agarat's blessing on that one.
Give you a fair price for it. Not while I'm in town.
anything you like.
Yellow vine.
Well, don't waste that. The only thing left in this one is whispers. Well, of which I just need to do one more dungeon and I'll have 10 of locations from whispers. Yes, the previous one will be done. 2 elixirs, level 50, cathedral. Oh, making some progress. Ooh, let's see if I can do this to elixir.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, that's one of my best.
I think that is it for tonight. I'm gonna take it like some days off in between streaming days just into Baldur's Gate, because there's only so much Diablo 4 I can take at the moment. But yeah, so I'll be back online on Wednesday. So yeah, until then, see you later.